Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
I can't. I'm trapped. My past.
Sergeant, this girl's badly burned. Call for a doctor.
She'll be all right.
No, Alice. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Rabbit!
No, not that!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new wonder emerge.
Pollution. Corruption. It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
Miserable hovel. Ollie pinched me smalls.
Wear bloomers. Worse than your room?
What's wrong there?
Can't find the door.
Wasting doctor's time?
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
10 years in the loony bin.
No, Ma, no relations. She's an orphan.
Doctor's pet.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
This deed's killing me, babe.
I call work noble, the bastards.
Hello, Puss. Puss, 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 Puss. Don't be afraid. Furry creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
By stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you. I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. But what I know is worth more than that.
Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account, I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence is for sale. Cheap. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Dish, she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Nurse Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. One man so needs washing.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Alice, I swear. You jump so well. Again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Quite. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. A vixen in that hiding hole.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen, and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice. But flight often just means putting off the fight for another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
And evil in a single monstrosity.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
It's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the a girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Thank you.
running through Wonderland sounds charming, but inefficient. Noise and smoke, like slips and snails, perhaps. Best to forget that train. Mock Turtle as conductor. Oh, no, I don't think that would do at all.
Mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
Thank you.
could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
Domain, almost as I remember it.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but it certainly means not the same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical. Made more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Thank you.
Never closed, never locked. It needs no key.
Gibraltar is impervious to fire, weather, and the indecencies of Barbary macaques, should the need arise.
Lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Thank you.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
Thank you.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash. Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. As to what happened, you should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
Ah, that's going on. Round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my cap.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. Pink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Thank you. worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for
step
good workers has been postponed
indefinitely. The steps are steep.
Payday
take
for bad
time.
Workers is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday and good workers have been postponed. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers has been postponed. And vice versa.
Laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
migrate from molten to cool. Flip the switch.
Thank you.
here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot.
Oh.
minor hindrance. A trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
Dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Industry thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made these days more trivial. Consider a simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you.
Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
And the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
Your dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling pot!
Thank you.
Finish my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye!
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler. Cruel rules.
Idiot, I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on.
Thank you.
certain these solutions are toxic.
Abandon false hope, forget the past. The damage is done, let the madness begin. Resume the glory. All aboard!
These cockpits will be our macadam, our road into assemblage. Get this door open. Like I know, your judgment must be severely impaired.
Thank you.
source of the shaking, but are those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's lift! You're too late!
The insolence, the arrogance, the execrable table manners! They are destroyers of Wonderland! Defilers, denuders, derangers, delightful,
Did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die! Put me down this instant! I ought to...
Enough talk! Battle time, missy! False hope. Forget the past. The damage is done.
Let the madness begin.
Resume the folly.
You promised. Where is that train going? What's its purpose? Tell me, now.
There's no time for whatever it is you want to talk about. It's time for tea. Talk trees with Turtle. He ran the Looking Glass line. Come on, you lot. We can still be friends. I've got a fine Darjeeling. Drink, drink.
My memories are shattered. I'm trying to collect the pieces, and I now believe the train impedes me. You must help me. You promised!
Ask the one who helps them what helps themselves, whoever that is.
Ah! Very pithy. He deserved to die. And I'm about to drown in tea, in ignorance.
Caught me very own ribbon, then.
Saints be praised that he works in mysterious ways. You got plans for her?
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Hard to woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, though?
Not natural to me. Get away. Cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Bit of a bee super tonight, eh, Jake?
Yeah, that is what.
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street or I'll come up and brain
you. Sod off, you cockersnipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flusies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Liddle, you'll make a nice change. Bring your dishevelled self up here.
Give you two bob on the bigger.
Which one's the bigger?
One in the back, you fool.
Flack off, he's getting...
get murdered. Freeborn.
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away. She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Snuffed candle. Sleep, help! Sleep, help!
grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
Thank you.
Alice, riddle me this. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? Are you pretending to be dense? What is yours, but others use it more than you do? You never cease to amaze.
Better come aboard, Alice.
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here. Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises if we don't take seriously, can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.